Good morning.
I walk into the workroom. I'm so excited and can't wait to see what's going to happen next.
Ladies, meet our fabulous designers.
Hi.
Hi.
These incredible, extraordinary ladies are Project Runway superfans. They competed to be here. So each of these ladies is going to be given a makeover by one of you. This is the L'Oreal Paris Challenge. And it's the L'Oreal Paris Hair Challenge. When you think about a makeover, of course we think about apparel, we think about fashion, but it's a whole head-to-toe look. So I brought in an expert, Johnny Lavoie, L'Oreal Paris's consulting hairstylist. Thank you for being here.
Designers, I'm here to help you transform these super fans into your supermodels. And fans, I've seen your videos, I heard your pleas, and I hope you're open for change because your makeover is going to start with a new hairstyle.
Yes.
I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Paris Varia line, which has power reds, we have midnight blacks, absolute platinums, and wild ombre, which is very on trend for that dark to light look.
How many of you were excited?
Yay! Yay.
I don't want mom hair anymore.
Yeah, you don't want mom hair anymore.
I just don't have time to do it.
I think what could be really cool and update you a bit is to do an ombre.
Okay.
It's a transitional color from dark to light. Mm-hmm. It's going to have lots of shimmer, lots of dimension. We're going to take you from soccer mom to the hottest mom on the block.
Excellent.
How's that?
I can't wait.
So I think a high lift blonde would be really beautiful on you.
I'm in your hands. I'm ready.
I think you can go really bold. You're young. Yeah. You look fun. And I would love to see you in a power red. It's going to be bold enough. People stopping you in the streets saying, I love your hair color. I'm going to recommend the color vibrancy system. It helps protect your hair from heat, sun, and it's going to keep your color last really long and vibrant. What I want to suggest for you is the beautiful multifaceted shimmering brown color. By darkening it, it's going to give the illusion that it's more dense.
Great.
You have beautiful eyes, you have great bone structure, and I want to change your look completely.
I trust you, and if I'm going to do this, why not do it here?
Wow! That's so beautiful.
So good.
Look at you, how precious.
My mind is blown. To see her embrace such a big change, it inspires me even more to make this garment a winning one.
We blow dried her with the dry oil. She's getting that moisture and that protection she needs, but so it's not heavy.
I'm going to use the triple resist. This is great because it will really protect the hair.
Fabulous.
You're welcome.
Watching my super fan come down the runway is fantastic. I think I've delivered to my client exactly what she wanted. I hope she feels as beautiful on the runway as she looks.
Alta is stomping it out better than any of the models. You can just tell that she feels like a new woman. She's just glowing, and win or lose, I've made her feel good about herself, and that's really all that matters.
When I see Jamie walk down the runway, I think all of her insecurities went out the door once she stepped up there. She had no shame, just having a good time. She's just so happy and so confident. And she looked as beautiful as she wanted to feel.
This is Jamie. She is a full-time mom, a full-time attorney that works from home. She wanted something sexy. She wanted something blue, her favorite color. She hasn't been in a formal gown since her wedding. Hasn't cut her hair since maybe 20 years she hasn't cut her hair. So they cut a lot of it off. And she came to Project Runway with the intention of having that makeover that was just long overdue.
How do you feel, Jamie?
I'm speechless. This was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, so I wanted a once-in-a-lifetime dress.
I mean, I'm looking at this photo here, and you are unrecognizable. Your hair really was all the way down to your hip. And I love that you said, I want an Oscar red carpet dress, and that's what you are wearing, and I love it.
She looks spectacular.
We walked down the runway and I nearly fell off my chair. It's the most incredible makeover, and that's what you're here to do. And I think you as a designer, really, you know, you're a great testament to that, and you look incredible in it.
How do you feel in it, Tristan?
I feel phenomenal.
Good. I'm looking at your before picture. It is a huge transformation. I love what they've done with your hair and your makeup. It's more of a feminine look.
I do want to say I think your hair color looks phenomenal.
Thank
seen
you.
From where it came from, I think it's a huge transformation. I think it's going to look good when it gets wavy and curly again, too. Yeah.
Jennifer, what a makeover.
Unbelievable.
Looking at your before photo and looking at you now, it's two complete different women.
I think the makeover is beautiful. You have such a beautiful face. I like your hair, your lip color. It's really nice.
I love your haircut. It looks so good with the hair color. Very flattering. I think it looks really cute on you.
That's actresses would
dress.
Be fighting for this dress.
Dress.
And your hair is also very cute. I'm glad you did
excellent.
It. You went for it. Helen, you are the winner of this challenge.
Thank you so much.